This is another Turbine Guy Network special investigative report.
Folks, Turbine Guy coming back at you out in front of Orono City Hall. And you know, sometimes you just have to shake your head in wonderment. In wonderment at what comes out of the mayor of this community. Now, if you remember about a week ago, a little more, article came out from TC Jew Folk I reported on, in which they definitely outlined how Orono Mayor Walsh is anti-Semitic or basically racist. So I reported that to all of you, but you know, Orono Mayor Walsh just can't help himself, and he's been trolling social media like he does. TC Jew Folk saw what he wrote on Nextdoor and thought it was quite interesting and put it back up there. So what did Walsh have to say on Nextdoor? February 19th. In response to Orono residents on Nextdoor, Mayor Walsh doubled down on the video he sent. Quote unquote, this is from Walsh, the 3.5 minute video that talks about government overreach regarding COVID mentions the Holocaust for 5 to 10 seconds as a reference point and is absolutely not anti-Semitic, Walsh said. Absolutely does not minimize the Holocaust. False information. Stupid is stupid does. What kind of moron doubles down on a racist comment saying, hey, I'm telling you it's not racist, and because I said so, it must not be. How crazy is that, that Walsh would actually try to defend his anti-Semitic activities? Turbine Guy just does not get that. There's a couple of questions the Turbine Guy would love to have answered here. Do the people of Orono finally get it? Do they understand who's in charge and running the council and that might not be the best thing for Orono? And more importantly, given that Walsh has been parading around in interviews and stuff with his Lafayette sweatshirt on and trying to promote the fact that he's a big Lafayette Club member, does a Lafayette Club membership get it yet? I don't know. You know, there could be a bunch of people up there who completely agree with Walsh and his anti-Semitic views. There absolutely could be, and he could be a welcome member of this community. Or maybe there are a bunch of people up there who are not Jewish haters, who are not bigots, who are not anti-Semites, who are not racist, and don't want that reflection on their private club. Time will only tell what happens. Turbine Guy, signing off.